In the frame feature, a profile can be repositioned relative to the path by selecting one of 9 alignment points. If you require more than the default 9, you can add as many as you need to a custom profile. First, edit your custom profile sketch and add points to specify where you need the extra alignment points. Then, edit the tag profile feature and add those new points. Now, back in the part studio where the frame is, the extra points you tagged are now available to select as alignment points in addition to the usual 9. This makes profile alignment easier when creating frames. When trying to create a fillet, chamfer or sheet metal blend that might not be possible to generate, Onshape now provides you with more detailed feedback and displays the reason for the failure. For example, if a fillet cannot go around an internal corner that is smaller than the fillet you are trying to add, it will now give an explanation why that is failing. Simply hover the mouse over the feature dialog, and the error message is displayed indicating the root cause of the issue. Another example, when the radius of the fillet you are trying to define is too large, or when one or more edges adjacent to the edge being checked also need to be filleted. This information will allow you to correctly apply blends in all circumstances. Onshape's new external thread feature enables you to detail threads in both 3D and in 2D drawings. Start creating your thread by selecting an edge that represents the outside diameter of the thread. Choose which standard you want to use, either NC or ISO. Then specify the size and pitch and the end condition, either blind or up to next. If the thread is blind, you have an option to split the face of the part to show where the thread terminates. You can also add a chamfer or lead into the start of the thread and an undercut or thread relief at the end of the thread. In drawings, external threads appear automatically and are represented by dashed line. Like holes, external threads can also be called out to help identify them for manufacturing. The fill and loft features now give you additional control over which faces are used for tangency or curvature continuity. This is very useful when selecting an edge belonging to two faces or if a curve or sketch entity is used. You can choose which face is used for continuity. This provides considerable flexibility when creating complex surfaces.
Thanks for watching. Click the logo to subscribe or see some of our other videos linked here.